Dance is an existential form of life. From the cosmic dance of Shiva Nataraja to nature's moves, the joy and exuberance of tribal and village feasts to temple rituals, we dance on every occasion to express joy, exuberance, love, separation, and a myriad of emotions. However, crafting a career in the learning, performing, and propagation of the art is a different matter altogether and calls for dedication, commitment, and passion beyond compare. Meet Dr. Lalita Srinivasan, a dancer, teacher, choreographer, research scholar, a life dedicated to the art of dance. Karnataka has always been the land of erudition, of scholarship, academic pursuits, and intellectualism. Mysore, till then, the political and cultural hub of Karnataka, nurtured great artists who had royal patronage by the erstwhile rulers. It was definitely not strange that Lalita, born at such a time, to a family that revered music and classicism, grew up as an ardent admirer of dance. Raised in the beautiful green surroundings of Shiva Samudram, Lalita grew up on a diet of the plays of Gubbi Veeranna and Master Hiranaya, Kamala Lakshman's flamboyant acrobatic dancing, and the movies of the black and white era, where dance and music were more classical than cinematic, to the strains of Carnatic classical fare that was part and parcel of her household. Having tired of imitating dances of the silver screen, Lalita got an opportunity to be tutored classically by the late Guru H.R. Keshamurthy of Kesham Nritya Shala, who nurtured the young Lalita in the rigors of the classical art and fanned the embers of passion for the art that then came to last a lifetime. Time did not come to a standstill, and Lalita continued her practice through young adulthood and marriage. Unparalleled in those times, Lalita's interest was further encouraged by her husband and in-laws, and she did her Ranga Pravesha. And where most dancers lose momentum, Lalita's hunger for more led her to the door of the court dancer of Mysore, famed for her Abhinaya, Dr. K. Venkat Lakshama. And there started a Guru-Shishya partnership that lasted many years and led to the propagation of the Mysore school of Bharatanatyam as a bani, a style that was unique, different, lyrical, and distinguished from the frenzied pace that gripped the times. Lalita imbibed the nuances of the padams, javalis, ashtapadis, shlokas, and the veritable treasure trove from her guru, Dr. Venkat Lakshama, and went on to build the Nupura school of Bharatanatyam. She discovered that in addition to her performances, she was keen to pass on the baton of the great style to many aspiring artists. And Nupura has since then been the beacon for many students who now perform, teach, and have institutions of their own. Lalita has also learnt the Moguru style under Jejama. Thus, a blend of several teacher styles, Lalita's mastery over Abhinaya is a treat to watch. She has performed all over the country and given innumerable lecture demonstrations, including at the Madras Music Academy, Gayan Samaj, the Gana Kala Parishad, Natyakala Conference of the Sri Krishna Gana Sabha, etc. Lalita is known for her experimental work and has contributed immensely to the field of dance. Her research work, Sulalita Nritya, for which she had the fellowship of the Central Culture Department, Angabhava, and Kavya Nritya, are milestones not only in the history of Nupura, but also in the history of Karnataka's rich dance tradition. Established in 1978, Nupura has come to be a flag bearer of the Mysore School of Rendition, has made it a mission to imbibe its flavor, customize its intricacies, and emerge with a style that typifies grace and dignity and a completely different way of rendering the abhinaya or the emotive aspects of the repertoire. The Nitya Nritya, Conference and Festival of Dance, is her brainchild and has been run successfully for 25 years. The festival continues to bring foremost talent in the art of dance to the audiences of Bangalore. Nupura's troupe has traveled the world touring UK, US and Canada with its many laudable productions. Prem Bhakti Mukti, Shri Krishna Parijata, Chitrangada, Lasyotsava, Deva Kannika, Kaushika Sukritam, Karnataka Nritya Vahini, Ananda Devi, Natya Taranga, Nisha Vibrama, and Kavya Nritya, and many more. While Lalita journeys on with her devoted service to the art of dance, she continues to inspire, mentor, and guide young and experienced artists alike. While the tenor and content of the art form is ever-changing, Lalita's body of work stands out as a benchmark of creativity, choreographic excellence and beauty that will stand the test of time.